Sega.
...700 men died that morning on that tiny strip of sand. Another 1,500 wounded, 300 missing, dragged under the waves. Pearson, Williams, Krasinski. All good men. By sunset, over 156,000 men had come ashore. The invasion had begun. Or, as my CEO used to say, hell opened its gates. The night before, the largest airborne operation in history dropped three divisions of paratroopers behind enemy lines. And their objective was to seize major roadways and prevent a counterattack that could jeopardize the entire invasion. Success on D-Day depended entirely on these men.
Hans, dein Fressen ist unter aller Kanone. Ich werde diesen Fraß nicht essen.
Bin ich deine Mutter, Arschloch? Dann koch doch dein eigenes Fressen.
Now, we're scattered all to hell. We have to silence that anti-aircraft gun. Let's move out. That gun is well defended. Williams, flank it from the right. We'll take the middle. Use grenades when you can. Let's move out.
Two, three!
Enemy unit dead.
much to worry about. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, but the bad news is there are more of them in this area. We're gonna have to take them all on.
Our objective is to secure this area. The Germans have anti-aircraft sites at these locations. We need to shut them down in order to open up these drop zones. Until a sector is clear of anti-aircraft guns, we won't be able to drop our troops there, and the drop zone will remain closed. In addition, capture these strategic points to secure additional resources.
All right, man, you heard the LT. Let's capture that point and take out those AAs.
Shake a leg.
Airborne moving in on munitions sector.
Reinforcement underway.
Munitions point is ours.
I'll have them back to full strength in no time.
Building detail on me. Airborne reporting for duty. We're done building here. 101.
Let's move, Paris.
Move it, Airborne. Paratroopers.
Watch for Jerry.
Hoo-ah. Paratroopers.
Squad, listen up. Firefight ahead.
Enemy unit.
Some of our boys hold up in that barn. Germans are shifting to counter our assault. Signal for a paratrop behind the Germans and flank them.
Confirmed.
This road leads straight to our beachhead at Omaha. The landings will not succeed unless we control this road. To do this, we'll need to capture these strategic points. German patrols have been spotted along this road. We'll need some heavy weapons to take them out. Aerial recon shows that the Germans have a weapons depot here. We might be able to raid it for some more firepower.
If we're gonna take on a column of Kraut half tracks, we better be prepared. A couple of landmines and some obstacles should help do the trick.
Airborne, keep your heads down, Airborne. This place.
Let's do it. Grab that weapon!
Enemy unit down.
Jerry's waiting.
Taking the objective. Objective secured.
Rear echelon unfunctional. An REMF system. Grab next to me.
We got mining detail. Watch your spacing and move out. MG here.
MG, pack it up. We're moving out.
On me, Airborne.
Yes, sir.
On me, Airborne.
Airborne, let's take the point. On me.
Enemy unit down.
Airborne taking fire!
Southern Road sector captured.
Mining detail ready.
Enemy unit down.
Jerry's waiting. Vehicles approaching.
Enemy. Enemy unit down. Airborne replacements are ready to drop.
Target is dead! Capture the frame! Find some cover! Got the point, Sarge! We fucking get out of here now? Airborne, ready for duty.
Enemy unit down. Forces are taking casualties.
Jerry's waiting.
Heading on out.
Enemy vehicles.
Vehicles approaching.
Wrapped up with those bodies here! Get those legs moving!
Unit down.
standing around. Going for a walk.
Confirmed.
Paratroopers here.
Enemy unit down. Confirmed. Enemy unit down.
Airborne target is dead! Airborne in the field! Order! We'll take it, all right.
Anti-aircraft guns destroyed. Good work, Airborne. All drop zones open.
Airborne! Grab that weapon!
It's ours. They would lock it down.
More crowds inbound from the west!
Good work. The road is secure.
Confirmed.
A convoy from the 91st Grenadier Division is moving down this road. Our job is to stop them. Recon puts the convoy a few clicks out, so we don't have much time. Use the bunker and anti-aircraft guns to create a kill zone, and ambush the convoy. Setting up obstacles and mines will hold the Germans right where we want them. All right. Our boys will hit the beach in a few hours, and they're gonna need this road cleared of enemy movement.
You heard the man. Set up positions along the road. Someone get on that AA gun.
Eagles praying on Jerry! Well, dodge the damn bullets and get it built!
Look alive, Airborne. Mining detail ready. Jerry's waiting. Building detail, on me. Mining detail ready.
Confirmed.
And that's the ball game. Construction finished. Jerry's waiting. Hoo-ah! Paratroopers. Airborne ready.
Listen. Vehicles approaching.
Unit down.
That's Jerry's way. Got it.
Back on Fairmont. Good shooting. Let's see if promotions are over here.
Done.
Take cover.
Hand down. Enemy destroyed.
Your craft troops firing on us. Good shooting.
Airborne engaged.
Let's see if promotions are over here. About this, Sarge.
Transport vehicle is out of commission. Our forces are taking
Roger
casualties.
Down.
Enemy unit down.
Promotions in order here.
Airborne reporting for duty.
Enemy unit down.
They're pushing up
casualties being reported. Enemy unit down.
Airborne target is dead! We're hot! Position under fire from crowd troops!
Send up a medic if you can.
Fucking
Roger that.
Airborne has hit the field!
Enemy unit down!
Enemy destroyed! Stop their bitching and fire back at him, Johnson!
Road secured from here to Omaha Beach.
Hope Abel Company appreciates what we've done for him, sir.
They will, Sergeant Kuroda. They will.